In today's video, I am creating a life-proof pitcher or a sushi serving platter for my buddy Killian. So this looks like a Barracuda, but with Killian's crafty ways, he disguised a perfectly good who as a Kuda. Sit back and enjoy the production. Epoxy mixer, drill, gloves, foam brush, we'll use that to paint around the sides, two mixing bowls, cups, and our epoxy, which we're going to use equal parts as we're mixing, and we also are going to be using Tyvek tape around the bottom to keep the epoxy in. So I think we're all set up, ready to roll. Thank you.